Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how you can manage battery notification settings using the Registry or the Group Policy Editor. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. To make changes using the Group Policy Editor, open a run box, type in gpedit.msc and click OK. Then go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Power Management, Notification Settings. In Notification Settings, you'll see some settings on the right side. And let's categorize these into two different sections, Notification Section and Notification Level. Notification access related to settings will help you to set the action that you want to perform when your laptop reaches that point. Notification level related settings will let you choose a battery percentage or a level you want to set to perform the notification access action. Low battery notification level. If you want to bypass the 10% battery level for low battery notification level, then this is the setting you want to use. You would click on enabled and then set whatever percentage rate that you want to set. You can click apply and OK. Low battery notification action. And you can change the low battery notification access to sleep or shut down. You click enable and decide what you want it to shut down, sleep, take no action, hibernate when it reaches that percentage point. Make your selection, then click on apply and OK. Critical battery notification level. You can choose a percentage that you want to set as the critical level. The default one is 5. If you want to change that, click on enabled and set whatever percentage rate you want. Then you click on apply and OK. The critical battery notification action. If you want to enable this, you have the option of take no action, sleep, hibernate, and shut down. You would just click enabled and with the drop down menu, make your selection, then click apply and OK. Reserve battery notification level. You can set a reserve battery notification level from here. If you enable it, you can set it. The default is 7%. Make your selection and click apply and OK. There is another setting available here. Turn off low battery user notification. It lets you disable the low battery notification. You can select the enabled option and click apply and OK. If you want to make these changes in the registry, first either create a system restore, back up the registry editor, or both, then open the registry editor. Navigate to H key, local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, and you're looking for power and then final power settings. If you cannot find the power or the power settings, then right click on Microsoft to create a new key and call it power. Then right click on power to create a new sub key called power settings and hit enter. In power settings, we'll need to create some keywords. Depending on your preferences, you can create one or all of them. Do not worry, the values are in the article for you to refer back to them and to copy paste. If we wanted to do a low battery notification, we would go to the article and we would highlight the low battery notification. Then we would right click and create a new key. We would give it that value. Then click on it. Then in the right pane, we're going to create a new D word. We're going to call this DC setting index and hit enter. In the value field, we're going to have to give it a percentage level. So we can make it like 8%. Click OK. And so now your laptop will create an action when your power level, your battery level gets to 8%. So now if we want at 8% to take that action, we would come back to this article, we'd copy the low battery notification action, create a new key, paste, and a new D word, the C settings index. And for the value, if you want it to take no action, you'd give it the value of 0. If you want it to sleep, then you would give it a 1. If you wanted it to hibernate, then you would give it a 2. And if you wanted it to shut down, then you would just give it a value of 3. Then you would click OK. Then restart your system to let the changes take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.